Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums, where his form...
Listen, I can't let you through.
Where did you leave the costume for Dawood Rangan?
I can't find it anywhere.
Oh, I took care of it already. There was a rush order, so I washed it when I came in. It's drying upstairs.
And you took extra care with it, right? The man who dropped it off said it was supposed to be used in the movie they're shooting in the town.
Of course. I don't want to get on that bad. You can hold it up there.
Sanjay recently, he lost a small fortune to me in a poker game a few nights ago, and I haven't seen him since. I bet he's kept down. Sala Haramkhor.
Maharani. Huh?
Hey, go and find out what that was.
Okay.
What's up?
You stay here.
Okay, I understand.
If anyone is there, you're in a heap of trouble.
Thank you.
You're the one who's been asking about the maelstrom, aren't you?
Yes. Well, a fan, I suppose. I've heard of it before, it's not a fan.
You think it's magical to see brothers and sisters cut down like leaves of grass while you're powerless to react? Is there magic in watching your friends crawl around the bloody deck of a freight ship, searching for torn off limbs? Let me tell you something about your mind. He left everyone to die. The ones that survived the beast would cast aside. Trash. Unworthy, undeserving of his attention or help. The rest of us he eventually did.
I've got nothing.
Is that so? Let me tell you something about your mind. He left everyone to die.
That is Vanya Shah, self-appointed queen of the Mumbai slums.
Trash. Unworthy, undeserving of his attention or help. The rest of us he eventually just abandoned. The maelstrom is not a hero, nor is he a savior. He's a tool, used by someone more powerful and visionary than himself. And one day, there will be a reckoning. Until then, we'll go outside him as long as it serves us. But there will not come another day where the blood of those loyal to him is spilled without consequence.
Yes, Maharati, I understand.
I will take the first sip. Enemy? He could be anyone.
Her concern is so touching. Thank you, Rima. I'm sure everything is fine. Thanks, I guess.
It's about to get real.
I understand.
Let go right now!
Dead man. I'm telling you, he's not here.
It's me again.
He's in there.
Take his ass down, boys. Shoot the motherfucker.
Take him.
Please, kill on Vanya Shaw. Excellent work.
That is my home. You can't do this.
Hey, it's only for a little while. Stop being so dramatic, all right?
Dramatic? Listen, I know who you are. I know your mother.
Oh. Achha. If you have Ma over for some chai, tell her I said hi. Until then, you can't access the hill. The meeting will be over soon. Then you can return to your home. Chal, nikal.
So it's like that. That guy gets special treatment. So unfair.
Oh, I swear to God, if I see you one more time.
What the fucking hell? Why is he allowed up there?
Brother's employer. Knows for a fact that he hangs out with some of the worst teams of the city.
Sir, I'm afraid you. Are oi, Jodhia! You can't be here. Stop, man! What the hell is that? Put it.
Ain't nothing personal about this. You're just.
Still up to his old tricks, isn't he? I'll be ready soon. Give me some time.
Bye.
What?
Just tell the guys upstairs when.
Someone, please.
They'll raise
the help me.
And summon them.
He's.
Hey, are you? Person on the ground, they're not doing good at all.
The street gang known as the Crows are on high alert. They seem to be on the lookout for potential assassins and will be suspicious of anyone they don't recognize. I suggest you are mindful around them in the slums.
Better get that gun ready.
Nothing to report from my current location. Over.
What the? Huh?
Crap! Holy shit! I could use some backup over here, man.
Exactly.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck.
grab the powder.
Into the furnace, lots of smoke goes up.
Oh, hi.
A photograph, and a note addressed to Sergar the Barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the Maelstrom. With this in hand... Picking him out in a crowd should be possible. Forty-seven, that man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID.
Well, it's been quiet today. Most of the big machines gone. I think they're finishing the movie up there.
That's vanity.
47, that nose, those eyes. That can only be Wazir Kale, the Maelstrom. Identification confirmed. Infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47.
You have no business here. You know you're lucky to leave, right? Next time I'll block your land.
Hey, all right?
stand good to go.
I know they're still trying to find the right line for the ship, but you can get ready.
Just one thing to go and we're done. Looks like the fan has been set up again. Do you know why they haven't shot it yet?
You're gonna have to leave.
Smart move.
Run that here.
Central, it's me. I got someone out cold here on the ground. I'm gonna move in to investigate.
Damn. This can't be happening. I'm gonna get help, okay?
Come on, snap out of it. Get on your feet.
Keep it down, will ya?
Any idea who the perp is?
Everything went so fast, I didn't get a good look at him.
Ugh, you gotta be kidding me.
Command! Command, you there?
Command, he's on the loose.
We have no ID on the bastard.
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
Hello? I think we've got a problem. You need to help me right now.
Anyone copy? We got somebody butchering people.
Still hearing costumes. There's no two ways about it.
Thank you.
there.